and coming back to our work, workplace, this daily, it's an old poem again. It's a week since we returned. This week will slip into the next and several others. Yet the dust on the marble floor, the cobweb in the room, the corners, the moldy smell of the rooms not in use for long, will remain as they are. For we are not the residents here, only preoccupations, obligations, and tasks live here. Time is retailed back and labeled, favoring each demanding customer. Time to eat, time to meet, time to sleep, we never have enough. Forced to live others' lives, dreaming others' dreams, we remain.